Welcome to Galakrond's Awakening to Heroic.
Explorers in Northrend? Can I not skim in peace? Stop them! Take no prisoners! Wait! No! Take one!
Now I've crafted up the perfect evil deck against
Sir Finley!
The Madman! It's Hungry Crabs, plus everything that can return or shuffle more Hungry Crabs into the deck.
Watch your back.
And the great cheesy part of this is if you don't get a crab, just rewind time, forehead. Five head.
Watch your back.
I am sufficiently murdered. Prepare to be smited.
You can top deck it, but I think it's faster to just refresh, because refreshing gets you access to six cards. Ah, excellent! My plan has come to fruition. Now prepare to get smited, Finley.
I will be your death!
I think our differences could be resolved over a cup of tea.
Here we go.
Oh, that's a nice card.
Here we go.
Yum. In truth, I don't really want to keep the crab out there. We gotta keep this thing jamming, bouncing. Human. I wanted at least a cool hero power you get from from standard. A shame. Nom 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 nom. Oh, the combo is you Togboggle scheme and then you Elven Minstrel. We'll wait on that then. That's fine.
Was a man from Gildas.
You want more crabs in the deck.
By Shabala's light.
The value!
Bad idea.
By Shabala's light!
Finley doesn't have his secret up in heroic mode. He's dead for good. Oh! The BM though. Wait, even better, I play one of these first.
The pleasure is mine.
I think our differences could be resolved over a cup of tea.
Right up. That's
That's not a valid target. The pleasure is mine.
I think our differences could be resolved over a cup of tea.
Okay, next up.
Shinvala!
Madame Lazul tamed Shinvala, but can you? Well, the hero power is insane, 1 mana for 4/4 frozen. So I've decided to put an Ice Lance, Shatter, and Snap Freeze. And we have an elemental deck ourselves.
You asked for it.
The frost will take you!
Part of me wants to restart until I get elemental allies, because I'm not entirely sure I can do anything worthwhile without it, but we'll see.
This will be your grave.
Ice Lance, that's an OP card.
Burn.
Uh-oh. Play the massive animated avalanche. Looking good. Also, boy, did this 7 mana card suck.
Whoops.
Freeze your turn.
Alright, back to the office. I think we keep Frostlich Jaina in our hand.
You asked for it.
The frost will take you.
That's the win card. There are a number of cards I also want, like elemental allies, but we'll settle for this. Nice draw.
Cold.
that's frozen are a little bit longer than I thought. So I could just evocate out Shinvala, then allies Ray Ray. I want to play allies first, I think. Waste the evocation to get me a 4/4. 5/5.
Is it cold in here? Or is it just me?
And then wait on the spell wing because I want to play it next turn. Flame strike soon. Then I cast the Frostless Jane and we stabilize.
Come down the mountain.
Oh.
Come down the mountain.
That's okay, I have ice block. We're fine.
Do not fear power. Fear those who wield it.
A master of frost, corrupted by evil.
Oh, special interaction.
Bow to your queen.
Freeze your tongue.
And be free.
I've got casual 21 damage there. Means I have to absorb it this turn, but I want to lose as few things as possible, so probably freezing one of these things is good. Right. Buy a Sun Fury. That goes there. This goes here. I gain 5. I go up to 15. That means I don't break the block. That's probably good.
Time melts away.
I like how they built the perfect highlight deck for Living Dragon Breath. I didn't want to ping because I need to kill the 7/2 in order to not pop ice block. I can risk it with arcane missiles, is what I'm thinking about. Worth. We're stable!
Coming down the mountain!
I'm a very stable person right now. Oh, that's value. Soon the molten giants will be back out of range. Womp womp. Check it. Oh, right on time. It hadn't really occurred to me, but it's perfect how the 3-6 goes into the 4-4 and then you just ping for one. Although in this case... I'm a raid boss, silly. Bow to your queen.
Freeze your tongue.
The final hero. After he casts a spell, he casts a random spell of the same cost. But what if he can't cast spells?
I foresaw this encounter.
Ready to see some magic?
So this entire deck revolves around drawing Albatross. But I guess we can see if Reno manages to stop himself enough until I get to the Albatross. Dead or alive.
Reality. Whoa.
Thank you.
Your fate is sealed.
What? What? This wand is really loud!
Okay, we should just restart until I get Albatross.
I foresaw this encounter.
Alright, here we go.
See some magic?
I'll resurrect too, nice. I'm not really sure about the other cards RENOヽ is running. Is he an elemental mage? Must be. This is probably one of the weakest heroic decks, I think. RENOヽ's just an elemental mage. With massive RNG! This is a preparation towards how good the RENOヽ hero is. How good is it to get random spells? Better if you don't run a minion-based deck. Be a 10-10 at some point. I think I use Galakrond to counter that. 7-7 that grows is pretty big. If I don't have an answer to it, I should do it now. How do I deal with the 10-10 though?
You are safe now.
Get out the trust.
waste makes waste.
Shadow's puppet.
Someday he'll run out of stuff, and he'll only have albatross. How evil! Oh. He's rolled penance so many times, OP. Order if it was flame ward. How do you keep getting playables that aren't albatross? Unbelievable. I never got to see RENOヽ draw all these albatross. Oh, womp womp!
What? What? This wand is really